Tapos nang ganun sa apoy.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, sir. Okay, yeah, like, alright, let's worship Jesus. Thank you. Alright, we come against all the lies of the enemy. Sickness, disease, cancer, COVID. Come against it right now in Jesus' name. We're going to worship our God. Alright. Yeah. Against COVID right now in Jesus' name. We come against the fires of hell. We claim Isaiah 53 verse 5, no weapon forged against us shall prevail, and we will refute every tongue that accuses us. Isaiah 54 17, this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and this is their vindication from me, declares the Lord. We also claim Isaiah 53 verse 5, that Jesus was pierced for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities. The punishment that brought us peace was upon Jesus, and by his wounds we are healed. We claim Matthew 9 verse 12, it's not the healthy you need the doctor, but the sick. And so we claim healing, O God. We come against the COVID virus, the curse, MERS-CoV, the man-made disease. We need a God-made healing right now in Jesus' name. We come against divorce, annulment, death, murder, rape, genocide, lies. Anything that destroys the family, the church, the marriages, the Ark of the Covenant, the testimony, we come against it right now in Jesus' name. We rebuke it, we bind it, and cast it right now to the lakes of fire, fiery hell, burning sulfur. In Jesus' name, never to return. We bring the Holy Spirit upon our family. We pray for the Holy Spirit to be with our family, our friends, our loved ones, and our churches. From victory, every nation, Jesus is Lord, CCF, Word for the World, all the churches, worldwide Catholic Church, Buddhist, Taoist, whatever church, we believe that God came to love and taught us how to love one another, as Christ has taught us how to love. Alright, no religion, no faith will divide us, only love through God our Father. Elohim.